self-hatred that has been bred into me by the patriarchy? And are those same men that would shame me? Not the same men that would wear my panties on their faces, inhaling deeply? Ladies, now is the time to be bold. For when these men smell your panties, they are smelling your character. Let them smell daring and courage. Let them smell women who are unabashed and unselfconscious. And let them say that Litchfield is a place where women love their bodies and have love to spare. Sisters, we may be incarcerated, but our panties will travel